Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by today's title, this is the last day of school. Last time for a while, I'll be having to wake up so early, but I have to wake up even earlier next year. But I feel like this year was a milestone for everyone. You know, I'm going to high school, so yeah, and I'm excited to see everyone's reaction. I know for sure I'm gonna cry, like the end of the day. But this day's gonna go on for a long time, probably until like 9 or 10 o'clock tonight. So my day won't be that bad. But yeah, I'll see you guys.
Guys, this is my last time in this office. Kinda sorta. Imagine they're like, you're not going to ninth grade.
These are my nails.
Wait, show them. There's somebody. Where's Claire?
I'm over here.
Claire, this is your last time in the office. Look at her nails. Her nails are really great.
Thank you.
Anyways, we're wearing for a dress and we have these beads.
Yes.
I just said my name.
Okay.
The fit? Oh, my hair. A strap shirt. Last day at the school.
Hey, don't pause! Don't pause!
Hello?
Hey, guys.
Come on, guys. My name is Bella.
Shut up, Bella.
The whole world sees this. I am the best, okay? So...
do you want to tie my shirt?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just stepped on a bead.
Madison, is that your phone?
How do I feel? Oh, good question.
I want a sign. Someone give me a Sharpie.
I'm ready. Okay, back track. How am I feeling? Great question. I feel kind of numb. I don't really care, but I got some ice. Hopefully there's some more. Guys, going to high school. Some hotter guys.
Honestly, hold on.
Guys,
TBH, I only want to go to high school for hot boys. I love hot people.
There are no hot boys at Stafford. You're getting your home.
Never mind.
Hey.
Girl bosses.
Hi.
Girl bosses.
Hey, I want to be in it.
I don't need a man. I just like the company.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Hey. I got my nails did.
I don't know what Razan's doing to me. Last time at this motherfucking place. I'm excited.
Who's
behind me?
This is behind the scenes.
I'm taking a photo.
You just need my ass.
Send me that. This.
I was like, what?
It's
hot. I'm gonna be covered in sharpie.
So hard.
Why did you put an L on your left boob? Or your right boob?
Is this my right boob?
Yes.
This is literally my right boob.
All of y'all need to sign this one t-shirt, but I'm not putting it on for y'all, so y'all just.
Y'all just like squatting down. Colton! Can I have one?
Who wants the blue shirt?
Oh. Bestie Colton gave me a donut. I know she's gonna see this too. This is the last day of school. And last day in the life of language arts.
Yep. Sadly.
Because that's my shit fell. I'm gonna screenshot this so it's a photo.
Wait.
Thumbnail.
Anyway. It's gonna be the best thumbnail ever, okay? Because I'm in it.
For true.
Go stream Lil Baby.
Lil Baby.
Maddie!
I love yours, Kate. They're pretty colored.
Kate!
What?
Catherine, look up! You literally cannot spell. You're dyslexic. Look up.
Damn.
You should write Catherine Jane Hollis.
You should go fuck yourself.
You know what, Kate? That's not nice. Madison's filming a YouTube video right now, and everyone just heard that.
Yeah. Go fuck yourself, and they can hear it again.
You know what? Eat shit.
We're gonna play a board game.
I don't know how to play this, but...
Oh,
she... A blobfish?
You guys do this one.
Blobfish. Ding-a-ling.
Not to take it, and you took it and ran from me.
So empty.
And then you like your passion, you just get it back from me.
I met up with someone, and she's very weird, and she makes me want to puke, but somehow we've made it through being friends for 3 years, I think. No. And she is not paying attention to me. She's not giving me any attention, even though I'm literally the best person here, and I'm her mental support.
Hi. So, I thought you were talking to yourself.
I was talking about you.
Okay, so...
Okay, anyways.
What's wrong, Abby?
A lot of people signed my yearbook and I don't even know half of them. So who is, I don't even know what Severa signed it. Sierra, Charlie Goodman.
You're not even playing.
I am. Ariel.
Just you, my kids too.
Did you call her on me?
You called her on me?
Oh!
No,
I got Marva's hair. She's giving me my shirt back. Okay, cute. Yeah, okay. We came in here for one reason, really. And then I put Band-Aid. She's weird. Anyways, so
yeah, she's probably weird.
No.
Colin's not racist.
So I put Band-Aid right there. So she sent me a whole ass paragraph last night, and it was so funny.
I thought leaping that out. I could care less.
It's cute. It was bit. Hi, Miss Keel. You have to blow that out. Last day of school video.
Oh, hello. Are all the AP teachers wearing
Keep
Hawaiian
the fit.
Shirts? Oh, yeah, show the fit.
They said it was Hawaiian.
Yes, you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you?
I'm stable for the whole year. Best person.
I know.
She was the best. She was so unproblematic this year, which is really surprising because she was a love drama last year. But what is your last words for eighth grade? We're gonna be freshmen. This is Miss Albertson. I'm leaving.
Yes.
Eighth leaving. You're so coming. So that reminds me of seventh grade year.
Time to go. Time to go. Anyways, I'll see you guys in part two. This is like a family.